No, I didn't grow up on that side of the town. No, my mama don't have no network. No, I don't know a whole lot of people. No, I'm not at a country club. No, I don't play golf, and I don't plan on playing no time soon. But I'm still gonna be successful. I'm still gonna get to where they are. Why? Because I owe it to myself. And can't nobody stop me but me.
And I hope my spirit haunts the studios when I'm gone. My picture jumps off a poster and just floats through the halls and fucking goes through the walls like the ghost of Lou Ross. Call me Santa for Armageddon, a drama set. I'm going in, already got an arm in hand. And whoever said words to this words ain't heard me word of my gift. Fucking my image even ends up taking a
What's going on, KTF family? You already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy, Preston, aka Press, aka P. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video. And today, react to Tool, Push It. So without further ado, let's get to this song, bro. Let's get to this song. Let's see what they're talking about, man. I'm excited, bro. The way the beat dropped, though. This song about an abusive relationship or something? That's the vibe I'm getting from it, man.
Oh,
love the transition. Hey, man, I gotta see this group live, man. I don't think there's ever been somebody that I wanted to see live so bad than Tool. I honestly don't believe that that's true. Like, I need to see this group live. Every time I listen to Tool, man, I always get goosebumps, man. Like, it always touches my soul. I don't know if it's his voice. I don't know if it's the instrumental. I don't know if it's the combination of two. But, dude, like, I got to see this group live, man. What? Like, I have to. Like, it's a must, man. Everything in their music is so detailed, bro. Like, even I apologize for keep pausing it, but even if you really don't even like Tool like that, you have to respect that. You have to respect it, man. Stop playing. Stop playing, man. Hold on, man! Hold on! Woo! then. Go ahead then. This instrumental though, bro, the second half of this song though.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hold on, Rod didn't even just take in what he just said. He said, "If when I say I might fade like a sigh if I stay, I might fade like a sigh if I stay." That's something to think of. That's deep, bro. That's something to think about, man. Hey, hit my mans with a fatality.
Fatality.
Now we can't proceed, bro. Ooh, there's no love and fear. That one line alone just gave me goosebumps, bro. So fucking true, man.
Flawless victory.
So good, man. So good. Every time I recommend for somebody to listen to Tool, they be like, oh, yeah, yeah, I'll check them out. But they never do. I'm like, just fucking listen to them, man. God, like when I hear songs like these, I wish I can go back like to high school and like listen to shit like this, bro. Because I'm a big fan of, and I'm a big believer in the law of attraction. And if you want something, you got to visualize it first. And like this is stuff, this is music that I can like just listen to and visualize whatever I want. You know what I'm saying? There's no love and fear. It's like every song I listen to, it gets better and better. Fade is like, I mean, Tool is probably the only band group that I've never actually commented that I want them to collaborate with somebody else. To be honest, I don't want them to collaborate with anybody because I don't want nobody to fuck up their sound, bro. This is perfect. They're perfect. They're a perfect group. I gotta see them live, man. One, at least one time. I have to. I promise. If I see them live, I'm vlogging the hell out of that shit, man. I got to. Let me know what you think about this video in the comments down below. If you're new here, welcome to the pack. If not, you already know what it is, bro. It's your boy, Preston. As always, let me keep the faith until next time. Peace.
Against all odds, hoping my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio, getting blowed. The truest shit I ever